August 28, 2017, by Matthew Derek Reiter and Sassy Ginger, currently residing in central Pennsylvania. Matt spends most of his free time online shopping for clothing that he doesn't need, perfecting the art of eye-rolling, and indulging in all forms of pop culture. This resurfaced footage from England shows just how much the snowstorm impacted the OOCL Belgium, a 41,000-ton container ship. Crew members can be seen holding on for dear life as the combination of heavy rain and tumultuous waves sends the ship rocking back and forth. At one point, the ship tilts to a nearly 40-degree angle as raging waters can be seen crashing onto the deck. Shockingly, the ship was so well made that it only suffered minor issues after the storm and is still in service today. That said, the footage isn't any less terrifying for it. Via Daily Mail, Mother Nature sure knows how to leave us absolutely terrified, doesn't she? I think he'll just avoid the ocean from here on out.